shit, bro.
First thing you do is return person, you check off, watch the net person. As soon as the return to the net person, you close in and go towards the middle. Check off. If you're in trouble, you stay, don't close in. Check off. Lob, you retreat back to the baseline. That way you have good positioning for the overhead. Okay. It's always checking off the net person based on your partner's return. Every time my partner gets a forehand, I pretty much close the net. And you want to seal the middle of the court. You always want to moving forward in the middle of the court from your opposition. Make them change direction, make them go down the line. But always read and react.